river running free. You know how I feel, blossom on a tree. You know how I feel, it's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. Butterflies all steps. Having fun, you know what I mean. Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this whole world is a new world, and a whole world
is a new world.
Yeah.
Hey? What's wrong?
Let's go for a swim.
Yeah, you're moving.
Yeah, I think so. It's a bit dirty in there.
Yeah.
Well, it must be somebody's home, did you say?
Yeah, I must live there.
Oh, good, yeah. They're lucky. Luminous garden.
To collect your mulled wine.
My hands are a bit cold. The luminous gardens. I can't remember where this is, but yeah, this is the luminous garden. Where are we? The luminous garden's where?
Helium.
I thought so. And no. What? Well, we can't get this one in it. They smell really good.
You'll be going, so I would suggest taking them with you.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
There is hot dogs further on.
Oh, they're really good. We're really good.
Nice ones, eh? Of course you can.
I just know I could have more cash in my.
Yeah.
Nana? That was really good. Can I try some of that one?
It's not
going to
be too alcoholic. Mm.
It's not
going to
be
too. Berry juice was better over in there.
It's not the greatest thing in the world. No, it wasn't the worst though. Bless you.
Bless you. Me.
No. It's not very tasty. Oh, pardon me.
Hello?
Yeah.
would have rather had more of the almonds.
Mm. Yeah, but those ones we didn't have to pay for.
Mm.
But yeah, like you said, I'd rather have more of those almonds. Those ones are good. That's really pretty. That bit was a bit slippery. Good picture, we're good. And yes, I don't know what I was vlogging. Multitasking. This is the, I forgot to say hello and welcome to my channel. If you're new to my channel, my name is Tiffany. This is the Illuminous Gardens. Hemingway. This is really pretty. It's just so I can oscillate between your hands because my hands are cold.
I'm okay.
Mm-hmm, yeah. It's just because I've got gloves. And then when we get back,
yeah.
I'm going to combine all the videos I've taken and put them into one. When we get into the car, I'm going to combine all these videos because I stopped one of my videos, so I'm going to combine this video that I'm making now and then next video I'm combining one to one and add my Christmas intro. Smart. I was about to say there's no water in it, but there really
does.
There's a D. Dad, that's the baby deer over there. Got it, we're good. It's like a mini winter wonderland. It's just about the snow. Welcome to my channel. I forgot to do the intro. You probably couldn't hear me last time, so I'm going to say it now. Hello, welcome back to my channel. And basically, my name's Tiffany, if you're new here. And I'm doing videos where we're going out and everything. So this is the Illuminous Gardens in Hemingway. I think they're all fully booked till the 3rd of January. But yeah, this is Hemingway and I hope you enjoy it. It's like a mini winter wonderland this is, so just about the snow because England doesn't really get snow, we get slush, which is snow mixed with water and it's not very pleasant. We've just had like these toasted caramelized almonds and oh my god, were they amazing. Yes, they were vegan, they're gluten free as well. So if you ever come here, definitely 100% recommend. £4, but so worth it. Hold up. Because I'm filming a video, I'm going to have to take a picture like this. So you're going to take that. Because on my phone, as this is on my phone, I've got like a camera button, so if I wanted to take a picture, I can just take a picture. I'm taking a picture of this, or well, not actually, never mind about that, you just hold it in front of you and a few candles. Mama! Mum! There's a photo area here, two trees and candles. Here! Yeah. I'm standing in smoke. That was bright, sorry.
Quick, let's quickly nick them. This is my life now. When we do something and go out, I vlog.
Oh, dear.
Yeah. Get lots of views.
The rattan ones.
Yeah, these ones up there, they're pretty.
Missed it.
What?
A big bug in the... Fairies.
Oh, they're cute.
That's definitely the better one.
Focus.
Yeah, it's better.
Yeah, better fairy,
innit? Got it. Yeah. Fancy going for a swim, that's a moat right there. These are pretty, these ones are. Man, they got another fairy there. Photo. Mum, do we take a photo? Smile. I've been waiting for Dad. I don't think they saw me in that, but it's fine.
They're easily done, aren't they? Look, there's another fairy jar.
See, all they've got is the jars, candles and a fairy sticker on it. So they're easy to home make. It's quite easy. Oh, this is actually quite cute there. Yeah, but it's really worth it. Look, look. Flash warning. My camera's not focusing, guys, so I'm really sorry if it's quite blurry. Dragonfly right here. You can't actually tell because of the light, but there is dragonfly. It's actually really cute. I see bubbles, so I'm gonna go play in the bubbles. See a bubble machine. It's a bubble machine, ah, come on. It disappeared. Have I got bubbles all over my back now? Yay! Oh! They can see your bum. They can see your bum. I take another photo, so I apologise. Apologies. Can I get in front?
What?
I want to get in front, please. She
wants to get in front.
Had to take a photo. I see mushrooms. Taking another photo, guys. Oh, they've got gingerbread and everything.
You don't need them. You do not need anything, Matt.
The light up fairy.
I need the light up tastels.
Yeah.
Well, maybe if you're a good girl, Santa Claus will come and bring you some.
Santa Claus is real, guys. All Santa Claus is always real. There you can go. Oh my goodness. Middle of it? Okay, I'm gonna have to pause the vlog. Wait, gingerbread. Yeah, look, guys, that reflection. It's coming from there. That's a moat, that's water moat. Fish in it. It's very dirty. Honestly, guys, I know this is not the best lighting in the world, but it's meant, you're meant to come at night time. Sorry, I had to keep my throat down. It was very, very uncomfortable. This is super pretty, guys. Super pretty. This is an actual house, though, this here. So if you subscribe to me and you live in this house, please contact me over my Instagram. It's so nice. I'm leaving my Instagram down in the description down below, so if you want to, please go follow.
Photo! Take a photo. So they got to see a bush for a bit. Mom, do you need the glow?
Flash warning. That's really annoying.
Mom, do you need light up wellies and all?
Put your technology away, man. Grab a jellyfish instead. You know, I haven't dropped my mask. We're good. I'm walking over a bridge now, just made out of grass. Got in the dark gullies. They're well cute.
There's a bubble. You can't actually see because of how dark it is.
It's only 7 something and it's this dark. I'm going to put my flash on. It might be easier to see. Just realised I can have my flash on. You can see my breath. Smile. I got my flash on because I just realised that I can vlog with the flash on. And now you can see it better. Fun! I think I just took a million pictures because I didn't realise that I didn't... What? Pheasant? Where? Where?
I could just hear it making a noise.
Yeah.
Oh. Okay. See my feet now. See, hello.
You can't even see the bars. I've got my flash on. Now you can. See? Pretty. We're on concrete again. This way.
Yeah.
It's Jerry the snail. Yeah, this is a snowman. That's a snowman. This is a bee. I'm turning off my flash so they can see it better. See, hello. That did not actually do anything, so I just can turn it back on. Flash warning. Flash warning.
What?
Hold the hand, let that. Hold daddy's hand. Dad, give me the bag quick. Hold hands, right, so no. Okay, so daddy, you're gonna move back. Stand backwards between them. Mum, you walk. Okay, stop. Photo.
I can get. Boom. Done.
Okay.
Photography. You're gonna have to see at the end.
Apparently, it's photography.
It is photography. How dare you?
But like, she's got this fandangled camera, you know?
Like,
nice.
Oh, I forgot to grab it. I was meant to. I promise you, I was meant to grab it.
Sorry, guys.
That's all right. Don't go in a hurry.
Thank you.
What are you doing? Chicky. Get one. We try it ourselves today.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on, mate.
Get away, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Nice mango. Hey man, they got little glow daisies. Mum, don't worry about taking a picture there. We're gonna go around anyway. I don't think I'm going to see my face in this vlog. Deep here. I could turn on like you can see him though. See? Not quite pretty. That did not actually help. So I'm going to turn it back on. So you can tell the difference. You can see my hand. Is it an umbrella walkway? Smile. You know. Got a picture. Kind of actually quite cute. I just ran a bit and it's very difficult to run in boots. See? Leggings, boot, red jacket, white t-shirt underneath it, and coat. And also my final camera. What? Wrong butt again. Where do we get what from? Hot dogs! So that's the area where you do marshmallows. Refreshments.
We didn't buy s'mores
too. No, we didn't. Right, so we got... Looking at the light.
We can just go forward, can't we? Matt, come forward a bit. I see waffles.
I see toilets. Hang on to that.
Go for a wee. Go for a whistle. I could turn off my flash now. Mama, you good? I'm gonna pause the video. We are back! This is gonna be a very long vlog.
Well, Tiffany, we start doing the trial at 7. It's now.
It's already 23 minutes in. Hmm? Plus the other half that I filmed. We're nearly finished, boy, aren't we?
Coming at 8, coming
garden.
Yeah, greenhouses.
Quick, go steal some fruit veg. You're too slow.
Doesn't it sound a bit Disney music?
Yeah, just a tad. Thank you. Thank you. Can you imagine? Pervert. No, you don't.
Okay, no, you don't.
You do not have to physically look. There's swans.
Okay.
There's a swan. Pure darkness. Next thing you know, a deer's just following us behind. Yes, not focusing. It's not focusing. Stop the vlog, so I'm gonna have to combine that into it as well. Fun. It'll probably go somewhere, Dad. Well, the moat's not very big, is it? Because that's not on water, this one isn't.
But years ago it probably did.
Probably, yeah.
Years ago.
Do
you know what? It's probably where they had a boat.
Sorry.
Hmm? It's probably where they kept the boat.
Dining room looks nice. The dining room looks nice.
There's a staircase. Just,
yeah, just there.
Yeah, you told you.
Where?
Literally, you can see there, a staircase.
I can't see it.
The gap in the wall. We're running underneath.
To the right of the
To the right.
Oh, yeah. Staircase. The dining room looks nice, though. Nice big table. There's a runaway dog. That's a dash hound. And that's the end. Yeah, it's actually really good. I was expecting it to be boring. Ain't gonna lie. Goodbye, guys.